Live?
No. No, I'm on now.
You are?
Yes. They'll be on in a minute.
Welcome back, everybody. How y'all doing? Everybody okay? Everybody had a good break? Couple quick announcements, folks. I just got to tell you this. As you know, there's been some changes here at the Orange Blossom Opry, and some of the shows may change. If you look at our list there, I'll tell you that this weekend we have tomorrow Jay Allen. We have, Dion Pride is here Saturday. That's Charlie Pride's son. You need to come and see that. That's going to be a great show. And Jeannie Seeley, star of the Grand Ole Opry, will be here also on Saturday. Next weekend, there they are right there. That's, in case you don't know, that's Dion on the left. Not that you wouldn't know, but that's, of course, Jeannie on the right. And then next week, we have a show on, we have Fleetwood Mac here, which is a tribute to Fleetwood Mac. And I believe they're just about sold out, but they're getting, the tickets are getting way up there for that. And then on the Friday night, or Saturday, Saturday night, we have a buddy of mine, and his name is Daryl Puckett. And Daryl Puckett lived in Nashville for a long time. He was a guy in the 80s, had a record deal, had a couple records out that kind of went and up and down and up and down. And sometimes you just, you know, can't make it in that business, and sometimes you do. There's a lot of guys. Anyway, he's an incredible singer. Does a lot of songs. He was a songwriter, wrote a lot of songs for people. He will be here. You'll want to come and see that show as well. We want you to tell all the people. Also, we are live on Facebook. Are we not? We are.
Oh.
We're running live on Facebook. So we need to know that. Sir, is that your wife or your girlfriend you're with? Both? Your wife? Your girlfriend? You don't even know? Are you supposed to? Because if it's your girlfriend and your wife's watching on Facebook, could be good. What is it? You're okay? Shut up and leave you alone? All right, I got that. Clint Byron's up first, folks. Where are you, Clint? You're out there somewhere. Come on up here and sing us a song or two. Clint's gonna tell you, he's gonna do a show here himself, all by himself. Imagine that. Yeah, imagine that. All right.
Y'all ain't gonna be here?
Well, yeah, we'll be here.
Y'all gonna be here? That's what's important, right? I gotta get
a ouch. Did you say that?
Hey, Kevin, don't leave. You get to put the
attention on there for you.
I won't.
All right. How y'all folks doing tonight? Right. Let's try that again. I only heard about like three of you. How y'all folks doing tonight? All right. We're glad to be here tonight. Beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950s, half drunk and hollow eyed. It's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son? Well, I sat down in the front seat, he turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of speakers was solid country gold. Then I noticed strangers go to white pair when he asked me for a line. I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Baby, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Can you pay your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" Said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound and you want to get the long horn drive." South of Nashville, he turned the car around. He said, "This is where you're getting off, boy, cause I'm going back to Alabama." I stepped out of that Cadillac, said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You ain't gotta call me Mister, Mister. The whole world come behind." Said, "Drink, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Can you pay your dues? Can you moan? Can you bend them guitar strings?" Said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound and you want to get a long hard ride." He said, "Baby, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Can you pay your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" Said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? Star bound and you want to use a long hard ride." All right, thank you very much. So I got somebody very special with me tonight. This is her first time here. If you can direct that spotlight over here for a second. I swore I would not embarrass her. This is me not embarrassing you. I could say all kind of stuff. This is my daughter. She just turned 13 years old. And I was reminded today that yesterday, I guess, was Daughter's Day, right? Am I right? I feel terrible about that. So I brought her with me tonight. Make up for it. I bought her ice cream. So I think we're good.
Tell her to come up here and give a speech.
Your speech? No speech? No speech. I can't get her to shut up. All right, so we're going to kick it up a little bit. Is that all right with you guys? Just a little? We'll bring it back down, right? All right. Saying, "Leave me one more bacon see y'all October 12th, all right? Make sure y'all get y'all's tickets.
It's not supposed to get quiet in here, they said. It's never supposed to be quiet. Good job. What day is it, October what? Tuesday? All right. Tuesday, November 2nd. What? 12th. Of what? October? Okay. I haven't been drinking anything. But I got some really good cold medicine y'all ought to try. Let's see. Paul and Dana, are you here? You been hanging out? All right, Paul and Dana are gonna come up and sing a couple of songs here. And y'all can make a little bit of noise for Paul and Dana. There you go, that a boy. All right, have y'all been here before? Yeah? Which one's Paul, which one's Dana? Oh, hi, Paul. All right, you must be Dana. Hi, Dana. All right, well, you guys can talk for yourself because I gotta go.
All right, how are you guys doing? This is so fun. I love all these talented people getting up here. So this is awesome. I'm not going to give him a mic. I'm just taking over.
Hello. How y'all doing tonight? Y'all doing all right? I'm Paul Sheldrick. This is Miss Dana Gregory. We're a new duo here in town, and we're going to do y'all a couple songs up here.
All right. Thanks to you guys. This is awesome.
Y'all ready for the snow up there in New England? Anybody from New Hampshire over here? Yay! Alrighty, I'm originally from mid-state New Hampshire, son of Pierre, so feel y'all's pain with the winter.
I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. I've been here about 2 months and love it. Don't want to go back. Love the sun.
Here's a little Keith Whitley song for y'all, When You Say Nothing At All.
All right. Thank you.
so much. All right, we got any Patriot fans in here tonight? All right, we're going to win a seventh trophy this year. All right, we got a little George Strait song for y'all. Y'all like George Strait here tonight? Got a little check yes or no over here. Here we go.
Folks, Phil Julian's on deck. Folks, give a big round of applause, because here he is right now. Jennifer Whitaker, you are next. Come on down.
Out. Time for a new chord.
I know, something about this spot.
Phil's got brand new sneakers. Look at that. Show them off. Look at that, he's cute. Brand new.
You know, it's heading up on love bug season again. For the new folks here tonight that just moved to Florida, we have what's called the Florida salute. It goes like this. Hey, Fred, how you doing? Oh, I'm doing great.
Florida has a national anthem, too.
This song is inspired by my wife going away for a week. You think of all the movies like Home Alone. What can a husband get into? My wife has gone away, you see. She left a list of chores for me. But while she's visiting her mom, the man is home alone. Sipping beer in my easy chair, surfing channels in my underwear. If you come by, you'd best beware. The man is home alone. On my last night, some friends come by. We drink and belch and act like guys. We play cards, laugh, and when we're done, we still have time for fun. We watch a game that's on TV. Jack brought a naughty little DVD. When they go home, it's 3:30 on my last night alone.
You're trying.
I wake at noon and I'm in shock. My wife's due home at 6 o'clock. I need to clean it. Home's a wreck or I'll wind up in heck. Open the windows, let in the breeze, even though it's 5 degrees. I haven't touched my wife's job list. I'm sure that she'll be mad. Gather plates and bowls and glass, take the garbage to the trash, sweep up crumbs and nuts and rinds, I'm running out of time. Mop the floors, turn on the fans, the beer bottle go in the neighbor's can, light the grill, 1, 2, 3, and burn Jack's DVD. The laundry spreads across the floor, I've done 2 loads and there's 2 more. Launder clothes and towels and sheets and fold them nice and neat. Put the cards and chips away, make it look like a normal day, step back and survey the scene. The house is nice and clean. It's 5:30 when my wife calls. A blizzard's raging in Great Falls. All flights are canceled now, she says. She won't get home, she won't get home, she won't get home for 2 more days. Rhonda Hell said that the snowbirds are starting to trickle in. I'm not sure if that's the kind of verb we want to use with seniors. Depends, I guess. This is one of those songs that's kind of like the Reese's peanut butter thing where they crash into each other and say, "You got chocolate in my peanut butter, you got peanut butter in my chocolate." I happened to be at Lowe's one day and they were playing a song, and then later that evening when the news was on, they had a commercial and the two of them went and this is what came out. To the mirror and it speaks to you. Girl, you're looking old. See those forehead wrinkles and those frown lines too. It's time to be bold. So many things you need to have done, but you can only afford one. Mr. Botoxin. Mr. Botoxin, Mr. Botoxin, hey, hey, hey. Now your hair is gray, your bottom's large, your bosom's dropped. And there's that bad knee. Still, you're gonna shell out several hundred bucks a pop to go 2 months wrinkle-free. Sign on the line, write out the check. Why not? What the heck? Mr. Botoxin, Mr. Botoxin, Mr. Botoxin, hey, 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 la da 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 da. Now your eyebrows aren't working like they used to. Don't look surprised. Probably couldn't even if you wanted to, 'cause you can't move your eyes. But you will look good at that price you should when you go to court to sue those guys. Mr. Botoxin, Mr. Botoxin, Mr. Botoxin, hey, hey.
Again, everybody, that's Bill Julian right there, Mr. Botoxin. Where do you think that stuff up?
Look at that picture.
There you go, on the TV over there. Botox on the TV. All right. Very good. All right, let's see what we got coming up here now. Jennifer Whitaker should be coming this way. I'm going to stay seated because I got to play this guitar. Hi, how are you? I'm pretty good, but this chord on my guitar is not doing very well. It's like going.
Grandpa,
now, Jennifer. That was great. Yes, ma'am. All right. Vern Brewer, are you over there, buddy? I almost want to set this guitar down.
Look out.
I need a piece of tape.
Here.
You have a piece of tape?
Thank you very much, Bobby Randall. What a great audience you are tonight, and it's always a pleasure to be here at the Opry. And we're going to do one right here that you might recognize. And Doug Stock, it's all yours. Let's set 'em up, Joe.
Hey, I'm going to take the show. Hold on a second.
I would have dressed up if I knew we were taping. Bobby, I don't know any jokes. You'll have to fill that little slot. I think we're going through that right now. Traditional inspirational songs we'd like to try for you. Hope you'll enjoy. Join in if you'd like to with It Is No Secret What God Can Do.
Yeah.
what God can do. There is no night or in his light. Oh, you'll never walk alone. Always be at home, no matter where you go. There is no power can conquer you while God is on your side. Just take him at his promise. Don't run away and hide. It is no secret what God can do. What he's done for others, oh, he will do for you.
Hey, Vern, where are you? If you ever get the band together again and buy yourself a bus, go on tour again, I'll ditch these knuckleheads and go with you. Yeah, I've been there plenty of times. One of the things they said that was pretty cool, my mom one time said, you know, Bobby, you get to meet all these big country music stars and everything, don't you? And I said, well, sometimes I do, Mom. She said, did you ever meet David Allan Coe? And I said, I did, Mother. I met David Allan Coe one time. I was in a band, it doesn't matter. I was in this band called Sawyer Brown for many years. And the story is, we played a show in Memphis, and the show canceled because it was outside and the weather was terrible. So we got off early and we all jumped in the bus and said, hey, let's go home early. You know, we'll get back to the house. So we get back about 4 o'clock in the morning. And I get in my car and drive up to the house and open up those gates and walk in, and 4 a.m. and I met David Allan Coe leaving.
Sounds like David Allan Coe.
Again. All right, that's not true. The part about playing in Memphis is true. We have a brand new, well, I actually did meet David Allan Coe, but that's a whole other story. Are y'all having a good time so far? What about the new folks? Where are you? Have you ever had so much fun in your whole life? You have or you haven't? You can tell me. I'm okay. I can. I'm all right with defeat. We have a. Now is this guy new? Because are you new, sir? You're not. Why do they put new on this? When they were they? They think I'm stupid or something. I reckon, right?
I don't care about the sound.
Hey, don't turn on me now. All right, Greg, come on up here. Greg Lewis is going to come up and sing. He's not new. Heck, look at him. Oh, no, I see you. Great, buddy. How are you? Yeah, you know everybody. Wait a second. I got to get a different guitar.
Guitar.
Hi, everybody. I want to thank y'all for coming down here tonight, spending your evening with us. And being that I am the last jammer, I'd like you to keep your seats until I get these two songs off. Now we're going to do the Love Sick Blues here for you in a key of E, and it goes something like this. I got a feeling called the blues. Oh, oh, sick, my baby said goodbye. Oh, and I don't know what I'll do. All I do is sit inside. Oh, oh. Calls me sweet daddy. Such a beautiful day. I hate to think it's all over. I lost the heart it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow. Well, I'm nobody's sugar daddy. Hey,
Merry Christmas, everybody. Oh, wait a minute. That's the wrong cue cards. Hope you all had a good time, everybody. Come back and see us again. Check out some of our shows. I promise we will have the best country music you've ever heard. So come on back and see us. And happy Thanksgiving. Well, happy birthday, everybody.